As a teacher, I would say that it's important to be authentic and true to yourself while also being mindful of how you present yourself to others. It's important to express your thoughts and beliefs without trying to be someone you're not, but presenting yourself in a positive and respectful way can also be important in building strong relationships with others.